bird on a tree. I'm just sitting here. I got time. It's clear to see from up here. The world seems small. We can sit together. It's so beautiful, you and me. We meant to be in the great outdoors. Hello, 大家好，终于有时间夜晚黑，比较得闲可以坐低同大家讲下我用咗呢支枪差唔多一个礼拜嘅感觉啦。呢支枪系我用嘅按摩枪第三支、第四支啦，叫做吓，因为呢支唔系我噶嘛吓。咁如果计用落系我第四支啦，咁佢有咩好处，有咩坏处？我试下用一个用家角度嚟同大家讲解下。咁第一个好处就系佢唔算重，但系呢種槍我亦都覺得唔好要太輕咯，因為輕嗰頭反而你要用力扎落去，你隻手仲攰。咁佢呢個設計幾好嘅，啱啱個重力聚住喺個槍頭度，你咁好似托住支槍，佢已經可以幫你做到按摩，你唔使用力壓落去咯。咁所以呢個係第一樣好處嚟嘅。第二樣好處，佢個手柄三角形手柄好好揸手。同埋唔會太粗大，呢個第二個好處。第三個好處，佢比起傳統我用緊，即係我自己屋企有把舊嘅用緊，佢唔係淨係得個大力咯。因為以前我都幾追求佢打落去嗰下嘅大力，咁但係呢個唔係好大力嘅啫喎，但係佢夠力嘅，夠力得嚟，佢個密度高，個頻率高，反而會俾你嚿肌肉。輕鬆到放鬆到你的肌肉添，呢個唔錯。同埋佢個頻率震動個感覺有啲似我哋玩嗰啲電療機咧，貼兩塊貼紙通住條電喺度撳嗰啲，跟住佢嚿肌肉微微自己跳下跳下震下震下，我直情有啲咁樣嘅感覺，我覺得所以呢個係好舒服嘅。咁第三就係佢比較上。成支嘢，我覺得個安全性都唔錯嘅，因為有陣時我哋，譬如我成日做電腦，即係我都會係咁樣吊住做下，睇下電腦，做下其他嘢。因為其實過度用係會傷肌肉嘅，咁反而佢差唔多十分鐘咧，我發覺原來佢會自己停機嘅喎。啊，呢樣我又幾好幾中意喎，嚇！咁跟住就係仲有一樣特別優勝，這個金屬面嘅頭係非常好用嘅。因為傳統咧，我成日用呢種膠面咧，佢就會啜住件衫啊，或者啜住啲肌肉啊，同埋有陣時會甩色啊，你啲黑色膠。咁佢呢個金屬面咧唔錯喎，佢唔會啜住肌肉，唔會啜住件衫，又唔會甩色。咁個效果我覺得幾 firm 添喎，所以佢呢個金屬殼嘅頭咧好正，我又好中意喎。所以具體嚟講，呢支槍我俾嘅分數都幾高，同埋我用嘅力度咧，其實 normal 我用2度同3度嘅啫。超過3、4度嘅話，可能要打到大髀肉，我都覺得太重啦，唔使咁重添。所以呢支槍個 powerful 都幾唔錯。整體嚟講，我俾如果10分嘅話，我都俾到佢8分半至到9分嘅啦。唔錯咯嚇，咁我玩多陣都要玩翻俾阿梅飛，咁可以話俾佢聽呢支槍可以介紹俾朋友嘅，值得用嘅 ，OK 嘅。好啦，唔講咁多啦，做埋啲嘢，早啲瞓啦，拜拜。Take a step back.
the truth around you. From a distance you can tell.